Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. If you are using iPhone 7 Plus, 8 Plus or iPhone X, then you should check this application right now. This is basically a camera and a photo editing application that adds little more bokeh effect to the photos that you already shot. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Apple's portrait mode on the company's dual camera iPhones like iPhone 7 Plus, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10 is a cool feature that produces some neat photos. But if you are a fan of greater bokeh effect and not satisfied with the depth of field information that Apple's standard camera app generates, you might want to check out a new free app called Focos. Focos takes your iPhone 7 Plus, 8 Plus or X portrait mode shots and make them look more professional by adding more realistic and customizable bokeh effects. Let's look at the app in action. First, you need to take the photo in portrait mode only to record the depth of field information. You can either use the standard camera app or the Focos application to take the picture. Once you open the Focos app, you will see these simple options to switch the camera, to toggle the flashlight, real-time blurring, exposure settings, white balance, adjusting the aspect ratio, can add a grid, adjust the level, can save GPS to the picture you are about to shot, and the timer. Now let me choose the picture that I already took using the standard camera app in portrait mode. Once you have the picture in the work area, tap on the object that you would like to keep in focus, then adjust the focus bar. F1.4 adds higher bokeh effect than F20. You can even shift the focus with this application. You can change the shape of the bokeh effect by choosing the shape, can highlight the selected shape, can add the vivid colors, and there are many more options to try. Also, there is a variety of lens to choose from like Helios, etc. And the effect is the must option that you need to check, and this is for the pro users. You can see the depth of field of the picture in 3D effect and can add little more if you want by choosing this plus icon. I suggest you to play with these features that Focos application have to make use of the app to the most. And finally, you can rotate, crop the picture after you edit and save when you are done.
So what are you waiting for? Go through the link provided here in the description of this video to download this Focos application right now. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.